Once upon a time, there was a little boy who wanted to grow up to be a soldier and serve his country in whatever way he could. He would parade around the house with a saucepan on his head for a helmet, a wooden sword in one hand, and the American flag in the other. As he grew up, he put away the things of a child, but he never let go of the flag.
My name is William Calley. I'm a soldier of this land. I've tried to do my duty and to gain the upper hand. But they've made me out a villain. They have stamped me with a brand. As we go marching home, I'm just another soldier from the shores of USA, forgotten on a battlefield 10,000 miles away. While life goes on as usual from New York to Santa Fe, as we go marching home. I've seen my buddies ambushed on the left and on the right, and their youthful bodies riddled by the bullets of the night. Where all the rules are broken and the only law is might, as we go marching home. While we're fighting in the jungles, they were marching in the street. While we're dying in the rice fields, they were helping our defeat. While we're facing VC bullets, they were sounding a retreat. As we go marching home. With our sweat we took the bunkers, with our tears we took the plain, with our blood we took the mountain and they gave it back again. Still all of us are soldiers, we're too busy to complain. As we go marching home.
When I reach my final campground in that land beyond the sun, and the great commander asks me, did you fight or did you run? I'll stand both straight and tall, stripped of medals, rank, and gun. And this is what I'll say. Sir, I followed all my orders, and I did the best I could. It's hard to judge the enemy, and hard to tell the good. Yet there's not a man among us would not have understood. We took the jungle village exactly like they said. We responded to their rifle fire with everything we had. And when the smoke had cleared away, 100 souls lay dead. Sir, the soldier that's alive is the only one can fight. There's no other way to wage a war when the only one in sight that you're sure is not a VC is your buddy on your right. When all the wars are over and the battle's finally won, count me only as a soldier who never left his gun, with a right to serve my country as the only prize I've won.